Brian Furby from ProMMANow.com here at the 2012 Arnold Sports Expo, hiding out behind the Head Rush booth with the Bellator Bantamweight Champion, Zach Fun Size Makovsky, signing autographs here yesterday and today at the Head Rush booth. Zach, what do you think about the Arnold so far?
It's pretty crazy. I mean, it's way more intense than I thought it would be. There's competitions going on. There's tons of people from like a variety of, you know, kind of all areas of fitness. You know, we got bodybuilders, strongmen, Olympic lifters, everybody involved in any kind of combat sport. It's pretty intense, but it's fun.
Now, you've been on the shelf just for a little bit, you know, waiting for Bellator to get your next match set up and everything. Does being in a place like this get you itching to fight even more?
I'm always itching to fight. You know, it's what I love to do. It's why I get up every day. It's my favorite part of the day is going to the gym every day and working out and getting ready to do this stuff. And you know, I just feel honored that I get to live my dream and be a professional fighter for a living. And I mean, seeing all these guys walking around definitely gets you going a little bit. So I'm definitely looking forward to it.
Now, we haven't heard an announcement just yet about your next fight. What kind of time frame are we looking at to see you back in the cage?
I'm fighting, defending the title against Eduardo Dantes on April 13th. It's in at the Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City, New Jersey, Bellator 65, I believe. So that's the date.
All right, man. Well, if there's any sponsors you want to give any shout-out to or tell people where they can find you on the web and things like that, just let us know.
Yeah, I just like to thank Gamma Labs for helping me out and Head Rush. And, you know, if you want to hear more of me, you can follow me on my Twitter. My handle's at Zach Fun Size. Or, yeah, that's it.
Okay, all right. Zach Makovsky, thanks a lot, man. And, yep, ProMMANow.com bringing you the best from the 2012 Arnold Sports Expo.